In real numbers, we know that square root of 4 is what? 2. Square root of 9, 3. Right? Like that, in complex numbers also we have square root. Let W and Z is belongs to complex number Z. And omega, that is W square equal to Z, if we get, that is that Z satisfies omega W square value, then we can say that W is called the square root of the complex number Z. Square root of the complex number Z. And if Z equal to a+ib is one complex number, and where b is greater than 0, the square root of the complex number is, this is the formula. If b is less than 0, so this is the square root of the complex number. For example, if you want to find out Z equal to 2+3i for this square root, compare this one with this Z equal to a+ib, where a equal to 2, b value is 3. Then substitute in this, we will get it. Depend upon the, this a, b is greater than 0, b is less than 0, we can use any one of these two forms. Right? One more properties we will see in Z equal to, if any number 1, if omega w power n equal to z, if we get it, then we can say that n is, nth root of z is omega. Nth root of z is omega. Z equal to a+ib, one complex number. What is the conjugate of this one? Z bar a-ib. Now, what is the relation between these two? We'll see that. Z plus z bar, what is the value? a+aib, a-ib. Clearly, these two will be cancelled, 2a, right? So, z plus z bar equal to 2a. Z plus Z bar by 2 equal to what? A. This A is nothing but what we can say, the real part of Z. This is equal to real part of Z. Z plus Z bar by 2 equal to real part of Z. Just we are adding once these two. Now if we subtract it, what will get it? Z minus Z bar. Z minus Z bar. So what is the value of Z? a+ib. Minus Z bar value, minus A, plus IB, clearly this will be cancelled. What we are getting? 2IB, right? Now, Z minus Z bar by 2I equal to B, we can write it, right? And we know that, what we can say, that B is called imaginary part of Z. This is equal to imaginary part of Z. That is a Z minus Z bar by 2I equal to imaginary part of Z. Z plus Z bar by 2 is what? Real part of Z. And Z minus Z bar by 2i equal to imaginary part of Z. These are, if they ask to find out real part of Z, they'll give Z and Z bar. We can use any one of these two properties. Right? Next. What we'll see that, what is, just so we had discussed, modulus of the complex number. What is the modulus of the complex number? Organ plane. Z equal to a+ib is one complex number, and distance from origin to this Z is called what? Modulus of the complex number. And Z equal to a+ib is one complex number.